So, after everything that's happened, Trump posts this today. I have no words.